And here are the indoor tomatoes. They haven't sprouted yet. And if you look outside, there's still a lot of snow out there.